But I want to thank the people of Siaya. I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. You have shown us so much love everywhere we went, in Rayena, in Mondo, in Wales, in Uganda, in Uganda. The people of Siaya have given you the answer. I want to thank Governor Masanga for being here. In fact, you are the one who has hosted us. And you are in the spirit of democracy and tradition of continuity. You have handed over to us the instruments of power. I want to say that I was standing here this morning, His Excellency Raila Odinga called me and wished me well for this day. And he said that I greet you. Do you accept salamu from Raila Odinga? And voting for Duola and myself. Now the responsibility is ours. The responsibility is ours. We will not disappoint you. We will not disappoint you. I have come a long way when I was elected as a member of parliament for Uganda in 1980. I'm now Governor of Siaya. I want to tell you, I don't want this responsibility and the privilege you have given us to look after the affairs of Siaya to go down the drain. I want to tell the women of Siaya, particularly, because you came out in large numbers. Everywhere we went, and you know how I address you, Moritina. I want to tell the women of Siaya, in the Odinga Orengo government, you will be the center of our. The young men and women, the youth, the boda boda, you made us proud. We have a responsibility to create jobs for the young people of Siaya. And nobody will be left behind.